How to grow mung bean sprout. Here are steps on how to grow tall mung bean sprout. Hi guys, welcome sa kusina ni Aling Sika. Please subscribe my channel and ring the bell. My homemade toge. First, you need to have plastic bowl with strainer. Munggo or mung beans. Add the mung beans in bowl. Wash properly until it separates the dirt and dead mung beans. Soak the mung beans in water for 12 to 24 hours. After 24 hours, mung beans are doubled in size and some sprouts begins to show. Rinse and remove the water. Cover the mung bean and keep it in dark area. Start of the day, wash the mung bean 2 to 3 times a day. Steps to remember: rinse the mung bean for 5 days, 2 to 3 times a day. 2. While washing, avoid touching and mixing the mung bean. Monitor the mung bean daily to avoid spoilage. 4. Don't forget to keep it back in dark area. Day 2. Again guys, rinse the mung bean for 2 to 3 times. And then, cover it back and keep it in dark area. Day 3, repeat the rinsing method 2 to 3 times. Don't forget to throw the water, cover it back and keep it in dark area. Mung beans are ready to harvest.